And believe you me, the media and the Democrats have been looking under every rock they can find for evidence that there's anything to this, and they couldn't. The only reason the media ran with this is because the intelligence community said that they briefed Obama and Trump on it, and that then made it news, so then they reported on it.